Hi guys, this is Abraham. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how to create an alert box with a title and a list of items. Let's tap on a cell forum, tap on list.py, list on edit. Here we have what we did. First we imported Android and then we created an object droid equals to Android dot android parenthesis of course, and then we create an alert box with a title list of items. And then here in this second, in the blinking, you can see that is blinking list equals to IUV there. This is the list which we created. And then we come here, droid dot dialog set items. So we set the list inside the items, and then finally it will show the list by typing droid.dialog show. Then we will print the list with the title as we have given here, list and the okay, we will not complicate this. We will create here, okay. And then sorry, I'll create object for this as well. Say for example result, result equals to dot. Okay, then here finally we will print it. We have this list. And then we will print result. Okay, let's we have both objects in the print list and the result object. Okay, fine, let's save and run. Yeah, this is it. You can see IUV there, list of items. Let's see what does we get when we tap to U. We get nothing result because we have not further typed any result returned for U. Let's go back. Here you can see that we can add further. These are now okay. Let's save and run again. Can you see that these are now? So the more we type in, the more we get the list. Guys, if you like my video, please subscribe to it.